Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, doing another part for the Evil Within. I'm all jumbled up. I don't know where I am. Well, it's kind of hard for me to know where I am, because there's a whole bunch of these trains. Too easy. Don't want to miss anything. Okay, we can't go in there. Already went out there. Wait, I think I saw something earlier. Looks like we can't jump up anymore. Eesh. So it was the medkit doing that. More green gel. And there's another statue.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Holy crap! I didn't even hear him coming. It's blocked off now. Thought I saw something right there. I have so many matches. Nope. It's gotta be somewhere. That key has to be somewhere, I just know it. There it is. Green shell. Matches. Uh-oh. Now it's, blocked over. Better to take care of it now than later. That, web mold is concerning. Oh, I almost tripped on that. Brain gel and machine parts. More machine parts. High voltage warning. Hehe. Mold it over again. Poor rat. Good thing I had matches. green gels. Another personal document. Looks like he wanted to continue on his own because his superiors didn't trust him. I believe here's where we get a revelation, what's it called? Poster. We haven't heard from our friend in a while, and she's staring at the poster.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing Tatiana Gutierrez.
Missing, but she's...
Is she, though? No evidence of her ever leaving, left the building. Nurse at Beacon Mental Hospital, dispiriting while working a late shift. These are the final newspaper and missing persons. Mental hospital case solved, sealed. Chief of staff points finger at former doctor, nurse missing. So we finished all the newspapers. Well, it's not the last one because there's one after New Game Plus and we're still missing one. Everything turned blue. That one's finally done. Another electric. Nice green gel. 1500. No sign of the nurse yet. Oh. I would use save up for the harpoon boats, but I'll do that later. The explosive boats. I'll finish it. Sniper. grenades, weapons. Now I'll start working on the weapons again. I'll save up for damage. She's been missing this whole time. And yet we seem to see her. How very concerning. So, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe.